Set window position testing. In this session, we will discuss about the set window position testing. What is a set window position testing? For example, you have a window like this. For example, I want to place this window here. Here, how can you place? I want to set this position here. What is the position I want to know? And then I want to place this position here. Here, not only that one here, any place you can place the our position, our set position. That means this is a window position. For example, what is the position of this particular window? This is called here window. Here, in this case, this is a one tab. You will open the different tabs here. This is called here position testing. That is a set window position testing. Here, in order to set window position, you will use a one command is there, set underscore window underscore position. Previously discussed that one, the rows, 500 rows, for example, it's divided into different rows. That means the position is somewhere else is there, 500 into column. This is a column value. Okay, after that, set position. That means I am setting the position into the some. That means in this is a one command. With this command, you can set the position value. You can set the particular position value. For that one, you will use a set underscore window underscore position. That is a way. I want to get the where is the exact position. I want to know about the position. That means if you want to get the position of window, for example, this particular window existed here. Now I want to know the position of this particular window. Where is this particular window existed? That means I want to know this particular position. You will use a get position. These two commands are there. One is a set position window, set underscore window underscore position. You are giving the x value and y value. Then it will set to the particular window in a current position. After that, get window position. Here, for that one, you will use this command. Here, how can you apply this command? By using PyCharm. Here, I want to take the another Python 5. Take another Python 5. Window position setting. Let us assume window position setting. Here, for that one, three operations are common. That means for the window position setting, no need to take the this particular web page. You will take that one, or no need to take the web page. That means three important steps are common. For example, these are all are the common steps. What are the common steps? Importing the driver. That means import the web driver. After that, second step is create the web driver object. After that, get the that means you may get that one. If you are not having anything here, with the empty tab also, you can do such operations. For example, here is there. For example, without any tab. For example, without any tab here, I am setting the operations. See here, I am not taking the any navigate to any web page. Without any web page here, I am setting some operations here. See, how can you do those operations here without navigating to any web page? With navigating to web page, I can show you some operations here. Commenting this one, I'm not going to any web page. Okay, first thing here is a get first information window position setting. Where I am setting the window position here, driver dot where I am setting the position. Where I am setting the position first initially 500, 300. After that, I am going to setting the position 300, 100. If you execute this one, you can get it. That means without any window, it will open. See here, one window position 500, 300 position. After that, 300, 100 position. After that, close that particular window. See here, for example, after that, time dot sleep I am applying here also. Is it clear or not? That means in this way you will set the window position. this is a one of the important task. That means if you execute maximize the window, after that set the window position 500, 300. After 5 seconds, 500, 300 it is setting. After that it will set the position 300, 100. After that close the this particular window. These are all are the window operations. Here these are all are the window operation. Initially I want to know about the window, where is the window position. Here if you want to get the window position, you will use a one command here. That means at the last, what is the position of a window? Here in order to getting that information, you will use a, what is the command? This is a command. Here this particular command, get underscore window underscore position. That means it will get the current window position and then print that value. Driver dot get underscore window underscore position. That means it is somewhere else is there window. I want to get the that particular position. For example, this one. I want to comment this one. After that I can show you. Initially the window position is in somewhere else. Here, for example, window position is in somewhere else. I want to get that position. What is the position? That means initially the position is somewhere else. Yeah, get the position and then it has to close. Yes, it will get the position. The particular position is x equal to -8 or y equal to -8. Somewhere position is there. For example, I am applying these operations here, the above operations. Yes, the window position I am setting to the 500, 300. Before that, the window position is this one. Here, for example, I am verifying the before window position and then current window position. Here, before that, take the before window position. Here, before operating to this one. Before that, the window position is I want to identify the window position now. After that, after applying, that means setting the, after setting the window position 500 to 300, what happened to this one? Execute this one. Initially open the window. After that, get the window position. After that, set the window position. After set, see here, after getting the window position of 8, 8, after that set the window position 500, 300, get that value and close the window. Is it clear or not? That means whatever may be the window position, that window position value you can get it here. How can you get it here? By using this particular command. What is the command here? Get underscore window underscore position, only that particular command. The next important one, set window size. I want to set the window size. That means up to now there is no size is there. Here get the window size. We have some window size is there. I want to change the window size to 500, 300 also. Size, the particular window size also you can change. How can you change the particular window size? In order to changing that particular window size, you have two commands are there. Here, what are the two commands? These are all two commands. Get the window size. Initially, I'm going to get the window size like this. That means it will print that value. After that, setting the window size. Previously, window position, you apply the some of the operations on window position. Now, I'm going to apply some operations on a window size. Here, how can you get that operations on a window size? Here, first, initially, I'm going to get the window size. Here, this is a way. After that, resizing the this particular window. After that, get that particular size. Here, get the particular size here. Verify this one. How you are getting the window size? Here, that means after that, I'm going to remove this one. These are all are the window position. Yes, I'm going to remove these values. Yes. Now, in previously you have worked on a window position. Now size. Here initially, what is the size? Initially, the size here I am getting the size. After that, resizing the window 500, 400. The window size resizing to 500, 400. After that, I am going to get the that value. That means get the value in the sense value is a 500, 400. Execute this one. That means setting the window size. Maximize the window. After that, get the window size. After that, setting the window size to some value. Yes, 500, 400. Setting the this particular window size. After that, get that window size. This value. See here. Initially, the window size. The window size is, see here, the row width equal to this particular width is there 1382. Height equal to here, what is, how can you represent the width and height here? The width equal to 500. See this value. This is a width, let us assume. The height of the window here is a, this is a height, this is a width. See here, that means this entire information is width, this is a height of the window. That means that value they are giving here 1382, the height of the window is a 754. And then after that, I am applying a some operation, resizing the window. How can you resize the window? For resizing the window here 500 to 400, but the width here is a, how can you, 516 width, height same 400 is that. That means if you execute that one, the window appears here like this. This particular window, this particular window you call it as a, after applying the different operation you got that in window. Is there any doubt about this one? If you execute this one, you can clearly understand. Here, open the window, maximize this particular window. After that, you will apply the window size, get the window size. After getting the window size, resize the window. The initial window size like this, 1382. After that, resize the window. After get the window, after get the values from the width, you will get these values. This is a, these are all are the window operation by using Selenium. Okay, thank you.